I thought he wanted the vanilla unicorn.
Well, that's bought by Marty Banks.
Oh, wow. Marty bought it from Mr. K?
I'm not sure from who. I didn't ask. But he told me during the meeting that Marty did buy it last week, I think.
Holy shit. There's no way Mr. K sold him the VU.
I don't know who owned it prior.
I think Mr. K, like, owned the majority of the Vanilla Unicorn for, like, years now.
Well, according to Bruce, Marty is the new owner.